Engineer Torion is up on ahead.
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Ryan handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen.
You know, I made 200%. Says some. 100% profit. Section 8, says I.
I've seen all kinds of cutthroats.
Can Starfish just take a dollar from me? Oh, I put it in the fortune thing, honestly. So yeah, like I was saying, they released an update that forces you to use 2K Launcher for basically no reason. So, that's why I think this started recording from the desktop. Still showing that. And if you go to the main menu, now it shows that you have a linked 2K account. Break this. Oh, fuck off. I guess I should have expected that to happen. I don't know what it is with this game, but it's like the... It's not like it is. Like, the sound quality is bad or something. I don't know. They upgraded the graphics, but they, like, didn't upgrade the sounds. So they sound old. Sound low. Melody. Oh, no, be an Omni, get away from me. Let's break the thing again. I just pressed the... Please make my video take 5 times longer to process, but putting copyrighted music in it. I don't think I've ever noticed the fact that you can look up through the ceiling here.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
I think visually this is probably the coolest section of the game. Not this room right here, but it, still you can see it's very colorful. And plus you have the actual ocean and the skylight here.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here.
It's
worth
it, but listen.
Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately.
Come to me, my spider slicer. Oh, you can't throw them up? What?
Where did you study?
Come here, David.
Oh shit. I have zero health.
Really crawl when you're alone.
Why are you, like, invisible? Oh, good luck. What happened? Should probably stop messing around, I guess. Why did their damage increase so... exponentially.
Vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
The Fleet Hall is the room I was... that's with it. Okay. I mean, yeah, you've got the ceiling here, and then you've got all these different neon lights.
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth. Come now, give me my...
That's right. Bird bot. He's not wrong. You are making it harder for me to shoot you in a way.
Shocked at the cold blood. blood that oozes out of these artistic types. Broad Culpepper and that fruit job Cohen are in some kind of feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail at six sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists.
Why are you putting things where I'm not? Probably because of the DSR is like messing up where the mouse is actually pointing. So. I'm gonna trip the alarm. Just how much hacking there is. Like, I honestly thought it was less. So much hacking. I mean, I don't dislike it, but it just gets kind of annoying when, like, it's not really for any good reason. How to lose this one. Have the steam dissipates. I don't know why there's steam, but I would just assume that it's actually powder. Unless this is like a pneumatic shotgun or something. Out of it, but.
Yeah! Report me, you
fucking person! You have way too much health, my friend. Effects look much better with the higher resolution.
I can control myself. I can.
What? What did I? How? You are full of shit. What's going on here? Wasted all my ammo and my health, everything else possible. Still more dudes here?
It's my curse! It's my fucking curse! I want to take the ears off! Please! Take them off!
Where was the suit shop?
Look out!
You're the point. Stop screwing around. I go in here. Alright. I'll go screw around elsewhere.
Nobody allowed backstage by any time.
There should be Big Daddies around here, right? Yes, you have to like do the storyline first. Is following me with this one. Oh yeah, I remember the movie theater. You gotta kill a million people. Oh, you wanna... I have to fail this because I can't geometry right now. I need to find the pieces that I need, dude. What am I doing? I don't know. I guess I'm burnt out. I'm just gonna do this. That is a very smooth thing. Oh, there's a button. Yep. I guess that is how elevators work.
Come on! Come on!
Oh, I remember the theater being much different. Plus, I'm thinking of BioShock 2 or something.
I'm crying.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Oh God, you sick fuck!
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so, our collaboration commences.
Well, being a smartass, I could have figured out how to do this correctly. Shit. I cannot believe I just failed this. It's unbelievable. Listen to me, I will not be dying, ever. So you do not do that shit to me. Me. I believe I actually fucked that up. That's amazing. So they're using all the curve pieces like a smartass, thinking there will be another one.
First, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium.
Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast.
Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick. Freed of his own defects and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men. All former disciples of mine. All connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth. And immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go.
Once they descend,
you shall go to yours. And to mine.
I honestly need to look up.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you.
The other upgrade station is. Give me a mark. Oh, okay.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
I don't understand what's going on. Are those bullet ricochets, or is that like physics objects screwing up?
Rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them. Always behind the scenes. At the Lyceum. At the galleries. In Soho.
Oh shit. Alright, time for hacking galore. All 50 of these bank vaults. Holy shiz! Dude, are you kidding? Why is it going so fucking fast? Okay, I'm about to get legitimately pissed off now. Stop fucking wasting my medkits. Just fuck it up again. Okay, that's... Yep, now I'm pissed. I remember this room being stupid, but... on this level. This nonsense. fucking cancerous bullshit. Bitch, come on. Dude. It better be like 18 fucking medkits in this. Bolts. Dude, are you serious? It's game. Wait. Like, I literally don't fucking believe this. Literally, unbelievable. Like, actually unbelievable. Merchant somewhere. The medical pavilion thing. God, it's so fucking frustrating. It's not even like it's hard. It's that it literally randomly increases the difficulty like a thousandfold on that one fucking what do you call it? Safe. Is there like a safe cracker too? Fun to this game, but it's gonna piss me off instead.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. When they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Made myself a little. Splicer cocktail I did. You can't come in from the cold. And you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Sander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Alan. How useful now that I wasted literally all of my fucking outfits.
Thank you.
Dude, really? Really? Go fuck yourself, Rational. I'd say you should go out of business, but you did already, so... Like, the difficulty level on these fucking hacking things just spikes, like, it's like a hundredfold as soon as you get to this point in the game. There's no gradual difficulty increase, it's just immediately like, hey, fuck you. Dude, this game. Seriously, fuck this game. Okay. The fact that they put literally no work into fixing the sound issues is pretty cool. Hope I can fail this save too. No reason. Just walk off these two machines. That was a cool waste of everything.
Welcome to the circus of
Idiots will probably survive. Dare attack this big daddy about anything. Find the one fucking piece that I need. It's Legos. Shit.
Well, there is the long-lost Andrew Ryan. Come here, Tiger.
Of all the boys I've known and I've known some, until I first met you, I was lonesome. When you came into my life,
where is it? I did it. My nervous system is like fucked up, so sometimes I'll just click on accident. Happening right now. Did I just get attacked by a noisy spacer? So frustrating. Like later in the game, like at this point in the game, it gets annoying. So.
A rapture reminder.
The temptation to break curfew. Tell the old crows music cooks better than it sounds.
Cooks better than it sounds? Okay. I retract my statement of you, mother. What's going on? I can see these little punk asses in the ceiling. Spider slicer, my bad. That's what the slicer. That's what they call it, not roses. I don't know why I said that. There's literally yet another one. In the game, shit. I don't like the game is glitching here. My brain glitching. So there's no way back up, or what's the deal here? Just like stuck here forever. These dudes are annoyingly overpowered.
Damn you! Where are you going, sir?
Where are you going? You're the motherfucking enemy running around the entire map. Ridiculous. Hearing the Big Daddy's growl like that. Come on, just die. Get your bitch ass back here.
There you go again, Mary. Listening to the rumor mill. Revenant Security is just rounding
up. Oh, that's why he takes so long to kill, because he was oppressed. Enemy.
But I think I like him better this way.
I forgive the game.
Take his damn photo. Chop chop.
Oh, I'm supposed to do things. Okay. I've been here as well. Okay, so all it's left to do is the last two peoples. I gotta kill this Big Daddy and hope they don't get annihilated. If this gun had ammo, you make me think with my own brain cells. I'm seeing plasmids and then not being able to pick them up. Oh, it's already too late. I'll just waste all my health kits. I hate these fucking things. Fuck! I hate these saves so fucking much, dude. It's ridiculous. Now I know what those things do. I'm gonna waste an auto hack on one of these saves somewhere. They're absolutely infuriating. I was going to attack this dead, but I guess I'm not.
A rapture reminder. We all have hope. The temptation to break through and make a little.
Between the infinite. I don't know if that's an enemy or if that's just a sound effect for this. These dudes are so fucking annoying. Constant, infinite spider slicers all the time.
Welcome to the
third. What about the system? These are the drillers too. We're gonna find out. God damn it, can you fucking press the right button, please? I fucking hate you. Security bots are so asinine. See, it's funny like how quickly your opinion of this game changes and it starts to piss you off. Even know what set off the alarm, so it's just incredibly annoying. Just continuously, randomly have to deal with the security bots. Those are all those dicks that attacked me earlier.
Hey,
Four, go. Assholes that are frozen.
Send someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
You'll find Finnegan in cold storage.
I discovered he is in Marseille. 27. He admired my painting. I admired his carriage. He was the first of my disciples to bite the hand. Kill him any way you fancy, but I... That was bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Shit. Spider splits are it. That's right. It's stuck in the ceiling. So what? Security bots in the bank vault. Bitch ass, bank vault. I didn't see the other. Maybe my favorite thing, like one of the details about the capitalists. Hellhole that this city is. I guess this bathroom doesn't do it, but most of the bathrooms, at least in the beginning of the game, have a slot like on the stall to put in a dollar so you can actually use the bathroom. So it's like, otherwise, you guess you just piss yourself or what, you know, whatever.
Coming together, yes, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters. That's three of four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you?
There's a safe code.
To be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
I don't really know my classical music all that well. Noob to noob. I think there's literally infinite dudes here. I remember reading something about it in a walkthrough. Like, this is the best place to get the such and such achievement because there's infinite dudes. Supposed to do exactly? Just kill everyone for like 10 minutes? I'm not dropping them, can it? Oh, wait. Yeah, I really don't want this to go.
Saul's.
Where I am at this point on the map. This means it's the room. Oh, you're supposed to kill everyone. Oh, they're fucking annoying.
I found her that way! Come on! I just want to hurt her!
I forgot that this chapter was 1,000 years old. Obviously, there are people who are probably doing it way faster than I am, but still. That's the one. Worst place ever in the entire game. But yeah, for reals, where the hell do I go? Sure, not here is the answer. Kill a dude and like just not know about it? Is that a problem? If that's the case, I'm never going to find the body. Seems cheap. No, I don't. Why is this equipped, dude? Such bullshit. Storm expert, stable expert, blah blah blah.
I know you're here, and I'm itching for a fight.
Come on, babe.
Try and laugh at me. Just
care.
Try. Next out.
Kind of rude that I can't go through the door. Ammo in direction. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. But no, seriously, what the hell do I do? Kill Hector Rodriguez. I don't know where that is. Did I, like, turn off the... Can I get the quest marker or something? Calm yourself. I did not. I literally didn't. This ass hat broke the glass or something while I was filming it. I'm like about to throw up right now, so not really hoping. She just teleport, or did I go in a full circle?
Done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
So he didn't even break the glass or whatever. I still got the cops, the RoboCops called on me. That's fair. I still have no idea where I'm going. Please tell me where to go. Are you inside? That's fine. What did it say? Eve at Eve's Garden. Okay, so that's actually a place, not a vending machine. Oh, thank God there's more spider slicers.
Have you heard what's going on down in Hollow?
Wouldn't know what to do otherwise. Stop changing my fucking presets. Button mappings, whatever you want to call them. I don't know. I wasn't doing any more at all at this point. Is this not? I swear I. Oh, I'm done. I totally ignored this back area.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine.
There's like a giant hole in the wall.
I'm sorry, Mr. Outside. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No, don't, please. I loved you, dude. Don't, please, no! No!
Grenade in the face. Actually, should have. Oh.
I'm full of open yard. See that old fool trying to keep me here.
A rapture, right? We all have.
What did the bum do? Be more annoying.
Let me see.
you may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our thanks to him. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Go.
Thank you.